Have things gotten better at school?
I don't know. I guess so.
Are those mean kids still picking on you?
No, that stopped a while back.
Good.
And you were right. A little kindness goes a long way.
Oh, good for you, remaining faithful to that loving heart of yours.
I even made a friend.
You did?
Yeah, she's in my first and last class of the day. She's great. We eat lunch together. She's just great. We like all the same things.
I see. And does this extraordinary young lady have a name?
Agnes.
Agnes?
Yes.
That's your grandma's name! I think I already like this young lady. She has made my granddaughter feel welcome, and she's named after the very best woman I ever knew.
Actually, I was thinking she was named after the weird uncle she had who died in the war.
Nevertheless, she has made you smile. I haven't seen that smile since you got here.
Yeah, she's great and all. And she wanted me to ask you if I could go and sleep over at her house this weekend. But I don't know.
Well, what's not to know? I know. You're worried about your dear old grandpa, eh? Well, don't you worry about me. Your grandfather is one tough cookie. I think I'll be all right by myself for one night.
It's not that.
What is it?
It's just she has a perfect family.
I don't think anybody has a perfect family.
No, really, she does. Her mom and dad don't fight. All her brothers love her and are so nice. She has the coolest clothes and stuff. In fact, this is one of her shirts.
I see. You don't want to go spend the night with her because you don't have a perfect family?
Yes. I wish I could change places with her, even for a day. Why can't my life be like her shirt? All bright and colorful.
Then you would no longer be you.
What do you mean?
It's like your white shirt over there.
The boring one?
Boring! You see a boring white shirt. But do you know what I see? Something that has been purified through faithfulness during many trials and has gained something that all the colorful shirts long for. And if we would wash that white shirt of yours with those colorful shirts, do you know what would happen?
No.
Thank you.
try to look like all the colorful shirts. Grace, you lose who you really are. There's only one you. And I wouldn't trade that for all the colorful shirts in the world. I think this simple white shirt here with me is the most beautiful thing that I have ever seen.
Thank you, Grandpa. And I think this old flowered shirt is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
I love you just for who you are.
I love you too, Grandpa.